other string might be another melody, like. And then I would separate them 1/8 from each other, so they have always a certain distance to each other. And I will add one note in the middle, the note that they are twisting around. Then it sounds like this. Did I make myself clear?